The run continues for Naperville North in the Supersectional round for the first time since 2010, taking on Hinsdale Central. Last round for the Red Devils, they took care of Morton, a perennial powerhouse with 25 wins on the season. Early on, here's Chris Ensign putting on a little extra mustard to his throw-in. Brandon Hip gets a crack at it, and it leads to a corner. On the ensuing corner, Kevin Keaton gets a crack as well, but the header is off to the near side. A bit later, Hinsdale's Jack Baderman lets one fly from distance, but Riley Weiss stops one of his 19 shots faced, filling in for an injured Christian Robert. Weiss isn't done, making just his second varsity start in his career. The junior stops Michael Zervianis. But Weiss is equaled by Red Devil goalie Wes Bergevin. Still first half, Hip and Chris Sullivan play a little give and go. Hip gets the shot, but Bergevin's there. Second half shot still coming at a furious pace. Brian Lobig gives to Jake Semba. Weiss says, no, no, no. This one goes to OT, and in overtime, Ensign sets up Wesley Wong, but Red Devil Evan Flourish is there to possibly save his team's season. No score at the end of extra time, so a state semifinalist is decided in PKs. 4-3 Hinsdale, Maddie Sylvester needs to hit this score, keep the game going, but Bergevin guesses the correct side. I don't think he even knows what to do with himself immediately, but he figures it out pretty quickly. Celebrate. Red Devils move on. North has its season cut short in agonizing fashion.
You hate, even when we win in PKs, you hate it for the other team. You hate it for that kid that misses a shot or a goalkeeper who takes the blame on himself. It's a tough way to end a season.
We're fortunate. Over the years, we've had very good goalkeepers. And Wes tonight with his shutout set the school record for 25 shutouts over his career.
You know, it's routine. The guys know where to go. They know where they're shooting. And, you know, they hit that spot every time. Luckily, they hit the post for the first one. Unfortunately, the keeper made a good save on one of our players, but, you know, luckily in the end, we won it.